here finishing this session and post it. Okay. Shall I start now? Good evening once again. Now I am going to start Rangoli. It's an easy way only. Everyone can follow. If you are not able to follow today, you can do afterwards and post it. Okay. Now shall I start with the simple way? Here I am having lots of colors. Can you see? Colors are made by me. Because there is a quarantine time, no? We are not having so many colors. So I prepared these colors. Using food colors, I prepared. This is a pink color. This made out of... Can you guess? Can anyone guess? This is made out of rose milk essence. This is smell is very nice. It's a very good flavor too. While I am doing it, gives so much enthu. Now I am going to do a simple flour. This is made out of color orange, food color, orange food color. For kesari we are using this color, no? I used this is a green color. This we are going to use, every time we are using only, this is the color we use for the pineapple cake. This is the coffee powder, extract of the coffee decoction. I dried it and mixed it with some kola podi. And this is the mixing of two colors, I get this. One is Ujala liquid, no? We are using the Ujala for whitener. That I used for this. Everything is homemade colors today. Yes, I am going to start with the green color. Just I am spreading the color. Can you able to see? Just I am spreading the color. Light. A circle manner. In a circle manner, I am spreading the color. Leave some gaps at the inner portion. I am spreading. Leave some gap in the inner portion. Like clockwise, I am spreading the color. This is the very, very easy method. Everyone can follow this. This is the basic step. If you don't know Rangoli, you didn't do this is the first time you are using the rangoli powder. You can follow this method. This is a very very easy rangoli. I spread the green color. Can you able to see? I am leaving some gap in the inner. And now I am going to spread the golden yellow color. This is also a food color only. This is also a homemade color. Just spreading. No need of any instruments or anything. Just take some powder in your hand and spread it casually, randomly, in a clockwise. Now I am leaving some gaps at the center for the orange color. Now I am spreading the orange color in the inner portion. Okay. This is a very easy method. And just spread little bit of red inner portion. Little bit of red. And for the outer, I'm going to convert into the green into the leaves. Just a minute. Yes, if you are not able to follow the leaves, you can just simple leaves. You can draw the simple leaves like this. This everyone know. This is a dark green color. Just flat semicircles I am doing in the outer portion. This is a dark green color. Randomly, I am taking a pinch of color in my hand. Just enough. For the flower, for the inner, I am going to convert it as a flower. Yes. See, able to see? Just same method only, leaves style only, flat semicircles, but this is a closer, one is touching to another, so it's become a flower. It will get, for this whole thing, it takes only few minutes. So during Margari month, you can do your rangoli. When Krishna is coming to see your place, you can do this rangoli. This is a easy method. Can everyone like this? Yes. This is easy, I think. Can everyone follow? Okay. Shall I move to another? This is a simple method. I finished it. I am going to do one more. For this, I am taking the white color. Draw a plus. Able to see? A plus mark. Long plus and short cross. Long press and short cross. After that, you have to draw straight lines. Straight lines. Like that, you have to draw the straight lines using the cross lines. I am putting the making the lines, straight lines. Now I am going to join. Now I am going to join. This is the easy method. There are so many columns. This halfway, I am going to fill it as a halfway. Half with the light blue and half with the dark blue. Or you can use contrast color also. Every time you have to finish without gap. Without gap you have to complete the what you have drawn, you have to complete the picture. The column will be, then only the column will, rangoli become very neat and nice. Looks beautiful also. You can follow this. You can use contrast color or same group of colors also you can use. Now I am using contrast color. Then only you can able to follow. Like this, you got to finish. I am dividing the petals into two. I am dividing the petals into two. First half with light blue and another half with yellow. First half with light blue and another half with yellow color. After finishing, you have to draw the outline also. First it is a random one. If you finish the outline, then only it becomes nice. Colors gives happiness. If you use more colors, you become energetic. If you use more colors in your life, like this, rangolis, paintings and all, you become energetic. After finishing coloring, I am just applying to the drawn lines. Once more I have to draw the outline. This everyone can do. Just a cross and a plus. Cross lines little longer than the plus mark. Like that you have to complete the whole. Every time you have to give the outline. For the center you can use the contrast color. Now I am just pressing it. just making a hole and using to and you're going to use one more color at the center. Yes, nice. When you use more color only, it will, rangoli becomes nice. Okay, fine. Now you learn two methods. Only very simple method. First is now without drawing, and second with the drawing. Simple drawing only. There is a cross mark and a plus mark. Shall we move to another? Is everyone able to follow? I am changing. Now I am. Yes. Now I am going to do one more. Yes, which is in the poster. Okay, which you see in the poster, there is one butterfly and flowers. For flowers, there is three, I think. Now I am going to draw only two, because I am going to draw one more. In the paper also, you are going to follow me. Okay. One half. Just one half. You have to draw the petal shape. Just for one side. First, I draw one oval shape. For one half only. Now, I am not completing this side. I'm going to draw another also. The same method. This is also one half. For one half side only, the oval's half side only I am drawing. This is just a petal. Everyone can do this. Light pink and dark pink for this. For one, light pink and dark pink. For another, golden yellow and orange, or golden yellow and red. Without gap, you have to fill. Kolam, there are so many varieties. Rangoli, pulli kolam, neli kolam, and drawing using lines, 3D drawings, like so many varieties. Padikolam you used to draw only on functions like marriages, puja time. This is a simple method of rangoli. Everyone can follow this. Just I am filling the half of. First half with light pink and second half with dark pink. First half with light pink and second half with dark pink. After that, for this, I am going to use golden yellow and red. Here I am doing it the contrast way. This, for this, outer dark, and for this flower, outer light color. You can make both way. Then only you come to know the difference. If you like this method, you can follow this. If you like this color combination, you can follow this. Just same method. I am applying the half of the petal. Of the petal using, I am spreading the color. Look at my hand. I am spreading like this. When I am doing the lines, I am going through my fingers like this, moving like this manner. But while I am spreading the color, I am keep my fingers like this. Then only it spread correctly. Okay, I filled with golden yellow color on the top of the portion. I am using the darker shade. This is totally different from this. One is different from one another. You can able to follow me like this. Color combinations. Everyone like this color combinations. Okay, just to finish. Now I am going to apply the brown color, which I mixed using my coffee powder extract. Just to finish. For the glittering effect, I used some glitter powder in it. Can you see the glittering effect? While I am preparing the coffee powder with kolap padi, I mixed some glitter to it. Now I am using black. This I made out of coal. I crushed the coal and powdered the coal and mixed with kolap powder. Just I am doing some dots here and there. Now we have to highlight. Every time we have to highlight the flowers or whatever you do. You have to highlight using your plain color, plain white. While you are doing the outline, you have to look carefully. You can't spread like. You have to keep your fingers very thin. Give the movement. Okay. Nice. It's nice. Everyone like this? Easy only, no? I'm doing the outline. After finishing the outline, there is one butterfly in the picture. Now I am going to do the butterfly. Just a small butterfly, which is coming towards the flower.
Yes. Yes, simple butterfly. I am going to finish this picture, but I am using purple color for the butterflies. Purple and black. Purple color and black color. See, even if you watch the butterfly, the similar, this, the both sides are similar only. This and this. If you watch the butterfly, you can be able to see. Or hereafter you watch the butterflies. It's like that only. Both sides equal colors. Okay, I finished using purple and black. For the bottom portion, orange and green. Able to see? Orange color and green color. While I am spreading, I am keep my fingers like this, spreading. It's a fast way to spread the color. This is the fast method. Orange and green I am going to do. Everyone can do this. No need to become an artist or drawing master or anything. Everyone confidently you can do. Now I am using brown color for the inner portion. Navratri and function time you can make use of this rangolis. There are so many rangolis, like water rangoli, this is just a color powder, water rangoli, inner and outer also we can do. Okay, just we have to complete the outline. Outline for ordinary white color, regular white color powder. Like this, complete it. You can do some designs also. Just simple lines I am doing using contrast color. Just making enhance the butterfly. Now it becomes nice, I think. Everyone like this? You can complete the full figure using the outline.
just draw the outline to the whole picture, whole butterflies and to the butterflies. Able to see? Just making the outline. All four sides I am doing the outline. Now we can fill the outline using contrast color, lighter color or any color. Now I am going to use blue. Just I am spreading. If your powder is so nice, you can use your filter also, tea filter also. This is coarsely powdered, so I am not using the filters. I am using only my hands. This is the way you have to complete the whole picture. Just taking the powder, color powder, and spreading. Give the finishing effect only. This for this color I used Ujala. So there is no saying I am not having this color and that color, so on. You can make your color, your own color. The color choice, if you mix two colors, you can get yellow and orange. Pink and brown, different color combinations you can get. If you once try this, you never buy colors. Just I am filling. Able to see? Just I am filling the outline except the butterfly and flowers. It will give the three dimension effect. There is three dimension technique also, but this is one way. If there is any questions regarding this color combinations and rangolis, you can chat. I will answer it afterwards. Yes, completed the whole picture. Able to see? Nice. Everyone like this? Till the border. Four sides I draw the borders. I am moving here and there. Then only you can able to see the full picture. This is a very big one. Okay. After using the paper pencil work, continue with one more. Shall we? Thank you. Now I am going to use paper, pencil for the beginners. You also take your, if you are having with you, take your pencil, papers. Okay. Able to see? Okay. Fine. If those who are your beginners, they don't know even draw a single line, you can follow this step. I am using a paper and pencil, going to draw one simple figure. You can identify while I am doing itself. Okay. Just I am marking four dots. 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. Four dots, leave some gaps and do. Like this, four dots. Two lines. Leave some gap for two lines. Four dots. Then, make a cross line at the center. Make a cross line at the center. Like this. There are four dots. Sleeping lines, two sleeping lines, draw two sleeping lines and equally leave the gaps. One to another, leave equal gaps. 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. Second line also 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. Draw the cross line in the middle. Then you have to draw the flat semicircle. Touching the dot, then to the middle, like this. Can you guess what it is? Can you guess? Yeah, can anyone guess what it is? Okay. Like this you have to complete one side. Afterwards the cross dot is there, no? Start from the dot. Outer semicircle to the inner. Outer to the inner. Like this. You have to complete. Okay, fine. It's nice. Same way. Touching the. There are one more dot. You have to touch it using upper semicircle. Inner to outer. Outer, inner, and then outer. Like this. Twin fish using dots.
even if you are if you don't know drawing also you can draw this rangoli in your premises. Everyone has to complete and post it in the group. Okay. Like this, you have to complete. Can ex Do you want to explain it once more time? Do you want? Yes. Draw one sleeping line lightly. Keep four dots, 1, 2, 3, 4. Leave equal gaps. One after another. One more time. You have to put four dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. One by one. One by one you have to draw the dots. Then draw the into mark, cross mark. Then make a fish. This is very easy, I think everyone can follow. Okay, now I am going to draw another 4, 4 plus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. One after another, 4. 3, 1 more. Yes, 4 dots. First 4 you have to join as a circle. First 4 dots. First, the first line and second line. Able to follow? First line and dots, 2 dots, you have to convert it to into a circle. Clear? Then start from the another dot. Dot 2. You have to draw one more dot at the center while you are doing. Make, if you are confident without marking also, you can make like this. If you are confident, you, without marking a dot also, you can complete it. Then, what's this? Like this. Shall I draw the 4 dots? I am using the 4 dots. Just making one circle. Draw one semicircle, outer to inner, outer to inner, semicircles. You have to color it, then it will look nice. For feathers and all. Okay. Sorry. There is a phone call. So that. Sorry. I am drawing the nose. One short line, one long line. In this way you have to complete. Without knowing rangoli also you can do like this. Like this you have to complete. This is easy, I think. Both pictures are easy only, fish and parrot. If you have time, you can color it also. am doing one more using 9 dots. These are all 2, 4. First I draw 2 into 2. 2. Now I am going to draw 9 dots. 9 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But this is not 1 by 1. Leave 2 sides. Leave 1 dots here and here. Then you can get only 7 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Clear? Same time you have to leave this line also. Here and here you have to leave the dots. Then you can get only 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then here also you have to leave. 1 here and here, here and there. There is a line that you are making sleeping line. In that only you are making dots. From both sides you have to leave 1 dots. I think everyone catch what I am saying. Like this. Same way this side also. First I make 9 dots, then 7, then 5, then 3, now 1. Finished it with 1. Now start with the 5 dots. Join as a petal shape. Join as a petal shape. Clear? Leave one in the middle. Like that way, you have to complete the hole. You can get 4 flowers. Okay, like this, here also. You can get 4 petals. 1, 2, 3, 4, and at the center. Like this, you have to complete the hole. This is very easy rangoli. Using colors. You can't believe. Using dots only you did this rangoli. It looks as if you drawn as a freehand drawing. Now I am connecting the center portion. Clear? Center portion I am connecting now. Yes, completed. Okay? Any doubt? You can color this. In the premises you can use your powder and rangoli colors. You can finish the column rangoli using your color powders. Yes. Okay. You want one more or this is enough for today's? Shall I watch the messages? Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, very nice. Okay, thank you, ma. Thank you. How to correct mistakes if we color goes outside border. If the color goes outside, you have to draw one more border line using the plain powder, plain white color. You have to do one more time. I think Saroja, you got it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, fine, thank you. Okay, thank you everyone, thanks a lot. Yes. Okay. One more. Oh, fine. I will do. Using rangoli powder or pencil? Using rangoli powder or pencil paper. Pencil on paper, right? Oh, fine. Sure. Yes. Okay. With the dots only I am going to use, no? Yeah. In Tamil we are using the word ஏழு புள்ளி ஏழு வரிசை, 7 dots, 7 lines, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, followed by 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, 7 dots, 7 lines, one by one, one another. Okay, first this is also easy method only. First use this 4 dots corner here. You got to draw a diamond shape. Using the 4 dots, you have to draw a shape. Complete the 4 sides first. Complete the 4 sides first. This is the easy method only. Then make a center. Leave 3 dots here and 3 dots here. make a center point. Okay, then in this way only you have to do. Like the sides only you have to convert the center also. Okay, then you have to do cross and turn, cross touching to another, cross go through for the next dot and join like this. Okay, now you have to draw the lines using this dot and this dot. You have to draw a line for all the sides. So okay, now you are converting this line, this dots. There is only one dot remaining in the sleeping line. You have to draw a cross line like a triangle, like a triangle. Four sides, four triangle. Make a triangle. There is only one dot is left. I am converting into a triangle. Now, I am joining these two. I am joining the first line to the triangle. First line and the triangle line. Yes, clear? Even here also you can convert this. You can join as a petal. Like that you keep on converting. Your column will become more and more beautiful. There is one join now here. Here also you can make a lotus or okay, here like this. One more also, like a lotus. When you color here, you using pink color, using yellow color. In the inner portion, using the contrast color, which you are not using the outer side. It looks so nice, so beautiful. Your rangoli will become more beautiful. If you, the choice of colors is must. The choice is important. Bright colors you have to use for the rangolis. You have to use the bright colors. If you are using the center portion yellow and orange, you never use the color for the outside. Like that you have to convert your rangolis. Here also I am making a lotus. Like that. Yes. Okay. Nice. Everyone like this. Thank you. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you everyone. Thank you Sudha. Thank you G.
ओके, थैंक यू फॉर योर हॉट्स. थैंक यू मैम. ओके, यस, थैंक यू फॉर योर डिटेल्ड डेमो ऑफ रंगोलीस. थैंक यू मैम. थैंक यू एंड यू कैन सी लेटर. थैंक्स फॉर योर अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई एंजॉयड अ लॉट. आई थिंक एवरीवन एंजॉयड दिस सेशन. See you. See you, everyone. Bye bye. Sure. Yes. Sure, I will post, ma'am. Okay. Shall I complete? Thank you, Sudha.